Brutonsión 415.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's AC Milan against Real Madrid. The floodlights beaming down from the night sky. So without further ado, we're heading straight for the San Siro. Your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there everybody, I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. And it's a friendly game on the agenda for us today. What about this game today? There's no points or progress at stake, but it's a chance to try one or two things out.
Yeah, I think so. The managers will enjoy maybe trying a variety of tactics and different from the ones that would normally play in competitive football. Could be interesting.
What I always think about Real Madrid being my age is, of course, how much their quality made European football come alive in the 1950s when floodlights had only just been invented, really. And they won those first five European Cups in a row, and suddenly everyone was talking about them and their all-white kit on the black-and-white TVs at the time.
Yeah, they've just got a special aura about them. They've got that kudos, haven't they? And you get a chance to play for Real Madrid, no matter what country you're born in, nobody really can resist it. It's so hard to, and I'd certainly love to have pulled on that white kit. It's a fantastic football club.
And in charge today, the match referee, Chris Mumple. Montalivo, a top pass of this boy, and he's on the ball now. A great opportunity. Tries his luck. And the shot's called the goalkeeper into action here. He's done well. Milan get a corner. Excellent play to lose his marker. He's on the attack and he's got plenty of options from his teammates. There's Cilio. Antonio Nocerino. And it's Milan trying to attack now. And here he goes with the tackle. Reach Benzema. Close range shots. Oh, can he get it away here? Niang. On to Ronaldo. Karim Benzema. That'd be a goal kick. Very poor. From the crosser, really. Nocerino. Montalivo. Ignacio Abate. Mesut Ozil. Nigel de Jong. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0. This is start of the second half here at the San Siro. He's being challenged now. Nigel de Jong. He's the governor general of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. Here's a chance to attack. Chance for it. Good defensive play. The danger was mounting, and he stepped. He's going to shoot. Working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead. Nancio Abate. Mario Balotelli. Niang. Mario Balotelli. What a chance here. Here's the volley. Well, they're trying hard to get in front here. Abate. do something to put his team into the lead. Chance for it. Well, the defender panicking there. He just got the ball away. Access. Now Philippe Access. Still trying to equalise right into the closing moments here with this attack. Sami Khedira wants to work with the ball, but he's going to cross it. The cross for Xavi Alonso. A nice pass, a headed pass to a teammate. He's cut it out, and he's cut out the danger. And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time.